Here, binding energy, and next to mass energy relation. Here, this mass energy relation is given by Einstein scientist. Here, according to this Einstein, the mass is converted into energy. Here, the mass energy equivalent relation E is equal to mc squared. Here, m is the mass and c is the speed of light in the vacuum. That is, c is equal to 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. That means, for every mass, there is equivalent energy is there, that E is equal to mc squared, where c is speed of the light in vacuum, that is 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter by second. Here, that means this neutral matter have some mass, that equivalent we have energy E is equal to mc square. Now, binding energy. This binding energy means the energy required to separate the nucleons. We have already know proton is present inside the nucleus and electrons are revolving around the nucleus. Here, the particles which are present inside the nucleus are called nucleons. The particles which are present inside the nucleus is called nucleons. Here, binding energy means the energy required to separate the nucleons into its constituent. That is called a binding energy. Here, binding energy means the energy required to separate the nucleons.